Interesting. Oh, excuse me. Sorry, I was just reading this book here. Sorry to keep you waiting. Welcome to the world of Pokemon. My name is Professor Oak, but everyone calls me the Professor. Before we go any further, I'd like to tell you a few things you should know about this world. This world is widely inhabited by creatures known as Pokemon. We humans live alongside Pokemon as friends. At times we play together and other times we play together. Some people use their Pokemon to guide us and dwell closer to us with them. Now why? Don't you tell me a little bit about yourself? Are you a boy or a girl? Would you want you please tell me? So you're a boy, then yes.
Professor, I'm gonna give it a
Pokemon gets this, you should heal it with this medicine. It's so easy to use. Just take these heal medicine. Mr. Pokemon goes everywhere and finds reality. His house is past Cherry Poops again. Go north. I'm counting on you. You with your task. Pokemon are big in the beginning. Don't hesitate to use a potion if you think you're easy. A cute Pokemon you have. When you walk with it, it will become more friendly. You should turn around and okay it. Oh, what style? That's nice. Why don't you show it to your Pokemon? Your mom. See ya. Sorry for mistakes. That sounds a little difficult, but when you make that kind of request of you, it must be important. Oh, that's right, I completely forgot. Your Pokemon came back from the repair shop. Here you go. We received the Pokemon gear. The Pokemon gear, or Pokemon gear, as it often called, is what every trainer should have. Guess what? You can use Pokemon gear to make phone calls too. Do you remember how? Yes. Just power on the Poke gear and touch the telephone button. Okay. The name of the people you can call are automatically registered. Just select one to give him or her a call. Wow, I can't believe it's so easy to make a phone call. So bye guys, I will continue it on next episode.